Hey everybody, it's Trooper 48 here. I got a little bit of an unorthodox video for all of you today. See, I'm a pretty strong Christian and everything, so I feel that it is my duty to tell everyone about this, whether you believe or not, but I heard a trumpet today, I think. I feel like I heard it sounds crazy, but I feel like I heard a trumpet out in the distance, like a shofar, Jewish trumpet, if you don't know. I forgot what the short shofar is called, but that's kind of what it sounded like, but a lot smoother, like a professional was playing it. And I feel like it was in heaven, like legit, because it just sounded so far away, and it's just not normal. It doesn't happen every day, and I don't hear anything like that every day, so. But the main thing is, guys, I'm here to tell you that I believe the Feast of Trumpets this year, this week coming up, I think. Maybe not this week, maybe 2 weeks after 2 weeks. But, I feel that that is the time we are going. I had a dream about this. One night I dreamed that I was in this little pod room thing. I don't know if colors matter, but the walls were orange. It was a big portal window, like a glass, like in the McDonald's bubble window things. I don't know what they're called. But I was looking up at the sky, and the clouds started to make a circular formation. And then, as soon as they did that, I started to feel really excited. And I just felt like I could fly. Oh, and also, the grass was like fall. It was like real orangish. But yeah, the clouds, they did that. Like, all of the clouds just formed into a circle instead of pushing outward. No, they. What did they do again? They didn't form a circle, no. They cut out, like, they separated to where the sky was showing a circular part, like it was a portal. And I think I saw light come down. But yeah, guys, I was really, really excited. I'm still really excited. I really want to go home. I want to see my family members I never got to see. I certainly want to see God. It's going to be amazing. I want to see God above everything. I mean, He's just done so much for me and He's pulled me through all of this craziness that's happened in my life, all of my sadness. And I'm a very cheery person, so it'd be hard to believe that I get sad very easily, but I do. Well, anyways, guys. If you want to know how to get saved, you just believe in the blood atonement of Jesus Christ. They died on the cross and rose on the third day for your sins. And believe that He did that for all of you, for all of your sins, not just one of them, not just two, all of them. It was with His precious blood, and it may sound a little bit gory, but it's symbolic more than anything, but He sacrificed Himself. So he did die from the Egyptians capturing him. No, it wasn't the Egyptians, it was the Romans. My mistake. It's the Romans. But yeah, God bless, guys. I'll see you later. Probably have a Minecraft video up or something like that later on. Just comment if you want me to play, if you want me to play anything, if you do. And also, I'd love to talk to you guys about this. If you think it's the Feast of Trumpets or something else, let me know. And if you've heard trumpets in the distance, let me know that as well. All right, see you.